Demonstrators in Thailand have called for the Prime Minister to quit amid claims that her brother, the ousted former Premier Thaksin Shinawatra, is really running the country. Protesters are angry at a government bill which could provide Thaksin with an amnesty for his 2-year jail term for corruption, allowing him to return home.